Hello everyone, and welcome to the Ski-Doo showroom, where there is massive product news no matter where you turn. I'm Bernard Guy, Senior Vice President of Global Product Strategy for BRP.
And I'm Annick Lauzon, Global Marketing Director for Ski-Doo. Massive is right, Bernard. 2023 is going to be the biggest year ever for Ski-Doo. We've never launched this much product news in a single year before. Sharing that Ski-Doo feeling with the whole family is going to be easier and more fun than ever in 2023.
So, what are we waiting for? To kick off the mighty future that lies ahead for Ski-Doo, let's look at how we got to where we are today.
Nostalgic right now? What a way to kick things off.
20 years of turning the industry on its head with innovative REV platforms. And what better way to celebrate than to treat riders to the next big evolution in their Ski-Doo riding experience. So for model year 23, Ski-Doo introduces the fifth generation of the REV platform, loaded with technology breakthroughs and all wrapped in two new purpose-designed bodyworks, one for trail and one for deep snow, that both scream refinement, speed, and agility, even standing still. We'll hit the trails first. Ladies and gentlemen, meet the new REV Gen 5 MXZ and Renegade 850 E-TEC.
The first thing that catches your attention is these eyes. High-tech and pure Ski-Doo. More than 4,800 lumens of the purest LED white light. That's almost triple the brightness of our previous headlights for the best nighttime vision, unmatched in the industry. The simple, sophisticated design of the headlights is both refreshing and timeless. Yet, it also blends perfectly with an audacious body design that could only be Ski-Doo. Behind the handlebars, you'll notice right away that the sleek new bodywork is even narrower, more tapered towards the front, allowing you to see the skis better when you're cornering. And that narrow body makes the whole sled feel lighter and more nimble.
And then, how about that cockpit? Now, that's a flat screen TV. And that's the totally new 10.25-inch color touchscreen display with next generation BRP Connect. This advanced high resolution infotainment system with a sleek contemporary design sets a new standard in rider and vehicle interaction. Bluetooth and Wi-Fi capability, allowing over-the-air software updates. Seamless connectivity through your smartphone for music, phone calls, and the most accurate trail navigation with the updated BRP Go app.
The customizable single or dual screen lets riders see what they want and easily switch visuals through the touchscreen. or by using the intuitive new handlebar control module. This incredible new display is available as an option on all spring-exclusive REV Gen 5 sleds for model year 23.
Underneath the skin, the refinement continues with a new engine cradle system that reduces vibration and even further improves belt life, with a new noise reduction package that really adds to the premium feel, and an attention to detail that made it all possible, even while reducing and centralizing masses. So slimmer, more agile, and totally refined. Clearly, the Generation 5 is a huge leap in the Ski-Doo line of REV platforms. And you can experience the difference for yourself on all 850 E-TEC MXZs and select Renegades for model year 23.
And the improvements to our trail lineup for 2023 don't end there. Here's a sneak peek at just a few of them. First, the Blizzard is now the exclusive in-season high-performance package for the MXZ, essentially combining the TNT and the X packages, including premium KYB Pro 36 shocks with easy adjust front and back, as well as the renowned X-Rack steering system for greater precision, especially in the bumps. Second, we've pumped up the configuration of the XRS package with bigger, fully adjustable front shocks, a fixed steering riser, rail reinforcements, and a more aggressive track.
And third, due to overwhelming demand, no, the MAG-Z is not back, but for those who can't resist experiencing the hardest pull in snowmobiling, you can have that legendary launch mode as an option on the Renegade X and XRS with the 900 Turbo R engine.
Now, let's go play in the powder and see what the new REV Gen 5 platform has got in store for our deep snow riders.
How about only the most radical, powerful, and agile deep snow sled in the industry? Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 2023 Ski-Doo Summit.
Riding the new Summit X, unbelievable. We're a lot slimmer, more agile, lighter weight. The sled is hands down the best Ski-Doo has ever done.
So the other thing that you're gonna notice when riding this is rear suspension. So we got an extra inch of travel, and it makes a difference when you're climbing the hills. You can carry way more speed and hammer through the bumps.
The handling and agility that it has makes it so easy to maneuver in the deep snow. I love the short tunnel that the edge has, so it just makes you able to get into more technical terrain. Just such a blast.
I am like a kid on Christmas morning. These sleds are so amazing looking, and we're gonna go ride them and see how they perform, but I think it's gonna be next level.
I kind of felt that there was something cool coming, but the REV Gen 5 honestly exceeded my expectations. It's like a whole new reset for me as far as what I look for. They checked every single box and then some.
While there's a lot going on under that stunning surface, that is what you notice first. Just look at how narrow and minimalistic the new REV Gen 5 body is. Almost as if the side panels were shrink-wrapped to the mechanical package. With a body that's 3 inch narrower at the running boards, you'll discover right away that side-dealing in the deep stuff is a whole new experience. Thanks to the new platform, you'll be able to get your Summit into those really technical areas with even more predictability, control, and precision. And look at these new running boards on the Summit X Expert and Freeride. You'll find more openings than on the ones on our best-in-class REV Gen 4 platform to keep the snow from building up.
The next thing you'll notice is the flat instrument console, which integrates a novel air intake design, less exposed to damage and easy to clean. The optional 10.25-inch color touchscreen display with BRP Connect fits right in there and is conveniently placed to view your position on a large and bright topographic map with the updated BRP Go app.
Form follows function, doesn't it? Now, I know you heard me say most agile, right? Well, that's because the Model Year 23 summits are between 6 and 16 pounds lighter than last year, depending on configuration. This is huge, giving you next level agility and the best power to weight ratio in the industry. Now, that's a statement from Ski-Doo. The Rev Gen 5 also brings improvement to the rear suspensions to give you more stability, control, and confidence. The new T-Motion X is 3 pounds lighter, yet delivers an inch more travel at the rear for better bump absorption. The rear arm is positioned further back to reduce transfer, meaning the sled stays flatter when accelerating and keeps a straight line in a side hill, all without compromising floatability.
Our Summit X with Expert Package also gets a new rear suspension, the T-Motion XT. The XT gets all the improvements of the T-Motion X, plus a locked rear arm to increase rigidity of the rear skid for the most technical maneuvers. Combine this with the new, lighter, full-rod Powder Max X-Lite track and you get more precision, stability, and predictability. You'll also find other refinements on this all-new Expert package, like an adjustable limiter strap with more range to fine-tune your weight transfer, a slick adjustable brake lever, and our ultimate deep snow ski, the redesigned DS4, delivering better precision in technical terrain and better tracking on rough or tracked up snow.
Of course, I know your ears also perked up when I said the most powerful. Well, here's why. Please meet the new Rotax 850 E-TEC Turbo R. The letter R, the number 180. Yep, 180 horsepower. That's a whopping 15 more than our previous version. And all 180 of those horses are gonna stay with you from sea level right up to 8,000 feet of elevation. No sleight of hand here. We call it like it is. With certified dyno numbers to prove it, this is simply the most powerful turbocharged two-stroke snowmobile engine in the industry. So there you have it. Lighter, more agile, the most powerful deep snow sled, delivering the highest power to weight ratio for a ton of fun in the powder.
And of course, we couldn't unveil an industry-leading new platform and incredible new sleds without some next-level accessories to go with them. We know our riders love to personalize their snowmobiles, and we wanted to make the process as quick and easy as possible so that they can spend more time riding and less time gearing up. So we developed specific accessories in parallel with the new Rev Gen 5 platform that are simple to add on and that integrate seamlessly with your sled.
And here's a great example, our new OnePlus1 seat. Thanks to the revised Link mount, it installs in seconds. If you want to head out solo, simply remove the seat and the base converts to an additional Link mounting point where you can attach another accessory from the Link ecosystem. We already introduced the brilliant LED lights that you will find on our sleds in 2023. But we've also got some awesome new auxiliary LED lighting options in our accessory lineup, including new I-beam and Y-beam options. These are just a few of the 60 new accessories that were purpose-built for the Rev Gen 5 platform.
There are some really nice additions there. But our innovations for helping more people get in on the fun of riding a Ski-Doo go way beyond that extra seat. We've been seeing loads of new riders coming into the world of snowmobiling recently. Research told us they were looking for an accessible, less intimidating way to try out the sport for themselves on a sled that's custom designed to grow along with their skills and confidence level, while still delivering every ounce of that Ski-Doo feeling they're looking for. And that's exactly why we created the all-new Ski-Doo MXZ Neo and Summit Neo. Neos are more approachable sleds for our less experienced or smaller framed riders, with a lower seat, a narrower handlebar, and a lower ride height for extra stability, but with a fun factor that's still off the charts.
Starting at $63.99 US, the MXZ Neo, our trail model, and the Summit Neo, our deep snow model, are superior quality sleds built on our awesome RevGen 4 platform. But don't let that friendly price fool you. Under the hood, the Neos are serious business, loaded with all the latest tech, like a smooth-running Rotax 600cc liquid-cooled twin-cylinder engine with electronic fuel injection and electric start. That modern engine delivers 40 horsepower in the base Neo models, plenty enough to reach trail speeds and get on top of the white stuff. And for those looking for a little more punch, take a step up to our Neo Plus models, loaded with 15 additional horsepower and some extra bling.
The Ski-Doo MXZ Neo Plus and Summit Neo Plus models come with upgraded features and more performance. In addition to the 55 horsepower Rotax 600 EFI, you'll find a wider track with deeper lugs, giving you more traction and better flotation, upgraded front shocks, and a traffic-stopping Neo yellow and black color combo in a standout pattern. So, whether you choose the MXZ or the Summit, Neo or Neo Plus, these brand new sleds from Ski-Doo are affordable, attractive, easy to ride, and a ton of fun. We can't wait to see the looks on all the new faces out there as riders experience that Ski-Doo feeling for the very first time. We hope it's just the start of a long and adventurous relationship with Ski-Doo snowmobiles.
And we know you're going to want to accessorize too. And we made it easy to do. Neo riders can choose from over 120 Ski-Doo accessories to personalize their new sleds. But we're still not done. We did say we were making it easier for the whole family to enjoy that Ski-Doo feeling. So our next piece of big news is actually, well, kind of small.
The minis are back!
That's right. For 2023, we're pleased to introduce the MXZ 120 and MXZ 200. Now everyone in the family can ride their own Ski-Doo.
Fun, easy to ride, and with a unique Ski-Doo look, our MXZ 120 and 200 models are accessible sleds that are just the right size for younger riders who can't wait to get their start in the world of Ski-Doo. The MXZ 120 features a 123cc four-stroke engine and a 67-inch track, while the MXZ 200 comes with a 192cc four-stroke engine and a 93-inch track, plus a standard electric start.
So those are not with the twin turbo R, right?
No, Bernard, they're not. The 120 is designed for ages 6 to 8 with a maximum speed of 8 miles per hour, while the 200 can go up to 30 miles per hour with an ergo that's perfect for riders who are a little older and ready to get out on the trail.
Well, this is just awesome. Now there really is a Ski-Doo for everyone in the family. And sleds are just the beginning. Make sure to check out the Ski-Doo apparel videos to see all the latest innovations in gear for the whole family, including our incredible new helmet collection. And visit skidoo.com or your local dealer for more information.
Thanks for watching and see you on the snow.